La Cal Pass. And oh, I already named the broadcast of this. And yeah, I lost. I thought I said Lakov Pass, but it's Cal Pass. I will be trying to get with my friends. Like, I'm gonna do a match first and look around, and I'll try to join my friends because they're playing Battlefield right now. We're gonna open this battle pack. I don't know where it'll be. It better not be. It's epic. It's a camo. But it does look pretty good. About to go off on my phone. I set a timer for this. I'm just waiting for it now. It says it's coming soon. I think I will say the Train Behemoth is on this map. So, like, just so you know, if anyone will watch this and don't know that. The Train Behemoth is on this map, and it's winter looking, so yeah, I guess that's good too. Just waiting for this timer to go off right now. It's going off any minute. Told you. Okay. It's going off any minute. Oh, I don't need to hold on. That this I hope this wait the match just ended. No wonder. I'm guessing I didn't go. Well, we have a battle pack. Wait, no, we don't. I'm gonna save up for a superior battle pack. I hope that's good to save up for. This should go any minute now. This takes forever. Let's look at these medals. Okay, no revolvers. I'm joining this match. Ooh, I like this map type. Ooh. Wait, I think snipers are pretty good for this map, so I want. Let me see what. Okay. So this map looks pretty. Yeah, this map is huge. Oh wait, we have a new team of player playing against. Like, getting towards like enemies by now. Yeah, we're in the middle, so they're probably gonna be here.
Lost objective Duff.
Where he left, I don't know. Sorry, I'm trying to look here. I don't know. Okay, we're gonna... I said I'm gonna hide this. Let's try to make... Ooh, let's go here. See, this map is very good for...
We have taken objective Edward.
Person to revive me. Are you gonna revive me? Okay, well, you might as well not be a medic if you're not gonna revive people. Oh, great, I'm the squad leader.
We have lost objective Edward.
Switch my loadout, because we're gonna go with, Bar? No.
We have lost objective Freddy.
No, actually. We're gonna go with this. And, M1911. With, No, wait, we're gonna re-switch this with an ammo crate. Trench menace. Spawn
lost objective Charlie.
Oh, not fire. I saw a gun from
We have taken objective Freddy. Objective dark.
I hear. Oh, and they do have like a new Calvin's class too. I do not know where the Calvin is though. But I hear it. No. We're thinking. Oh, we're getting shot at. We are getting shot at.
An objective, George.
Okay, they're by our spot. So let's go upstairs, I guess. This map does involve a lot of running. Yeah, I'm just gonna go to C. And if I, there's nothing there, I'll just go to A. Oh, we're attacking. Okay, the A.
We have lost objective Edward.
You don't even know where that's from, do you? The movie that's from?
I'd
be, hey, oh my god, dude, you're surrounded. There's a guy up there. Nice. This map is cool.
We have lost objective George.
We're supposed to come up, Duff.
Why don't you send me an invite when you got on here?
Well, you're in a match.
So what? You still send an invitation, so I know that you're in here. I wouldn't have known if I didn't look at the friend list. I wouldn't have known that you were playing Battlefield. Stop being so shy, man. You want somebody to play with? Let me know when you're on, so I can play with you. All right.
They're supposed to come out with like the snowy island map.
We are losing
like
objective
the
Freddy.
People.
Did you know what I just told you?
Yes.
Okay, good. Well, I'm just making sure you listen to what I'm telling you so you can send me an invite the next time and not forget. Anyway, what map? Are you talking about Snowy Island?
Like, Snowy Island map, one spot is a destroyer, and one another spot's on like,
we have lost objective Freddy.
And another spot is a different behemoth. So, like, the people on the destroyer, if they're losing, they get a dreadnought, and the people on the island, big island's losing, then they get an airship. It's cool because no other map on Battlefield did that before.
Yeah. Yeah, this map is cool. Hey, I got a question for you. So, are you gonna get Call of Duty, like, digital, right?
Well, I'm planning to.
What do you mean you're planning to? Like, how would you not get it digital, though? Like, you're acting like you don't make your own choices with that. You can't ask for a PlayStation card and buy it on the PlayStation.
Well, I don't think my mom wants me.
I'm not talking about when it comes out. I'm talking about like whenever. I'm not talking about when it comes out, dude. I'm just talking about whenever you have the money to get it or whenever you do get it, like whether it's Christmas or whatever. I'm just trying to make sure that you get it digitally, so me and you can play it together. Game share. That's all I'm asking. Let me get it. Or whatever, I'm just trying to make sure that you don't buy it on disc.
Okay.
Understand?
Yeah.
Jeremy?
Yes.
Okay. With that being said, guess what you have?
What?
You there?
Yes, I said what?
Oh, I didn't hear you. You have the ability to download Destiny 2 in 10 days because I already pre-ordered it. So, be ready to play.
We are losing objective.
That's a new game for you to stream. So people still watch it for that one a lot. You're still in school, right?
Yeah.
Right away. She probably wants you to focus on school, making sure your grades are good, and you'll probably get it for Christmas. Fucking hear you, dude. You're not saying anything.
I am saying stuff.
Can't hear you, so. I mean, now I just did.
Maybe your mic's low or something. I can hear you.
Well, you don't need. Listen, you don't need Call of Duty World War II right away, man. You can just play Destiny until you're allowed to get World War II.
We have taken objective Edward.
I really like that game.
Right there. Okay, I'm switching this glass.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Who got me? So yeah, so in 10 days you can, which is what, September 6th, you can download it the night before. It's called a free download. that man alone. Making a video.
Well, yeah, I was just knifing him.
But yeah, anyways, you don't have to pre-order World War II, man. I mean, from everybody that's been playing it so far that I have on my friends list, like they're liking it. They're saying that it's a good game. But you know, Call of Duty business never changed that much. You don't have to like rush to get it, man. Just focus in school, keep your grades up.
We have lost objective apples.
Oh my god, dude, I'm so pissed.
Stu took like 7 bullets. This is infinite warfare again.
Worse than infinite warfare.
I wish this game was like more realistic. Where you don't take 8 shots to die.
We have taken objective.
I'm shooting people with a really good rifle. And I have to shoot them. For Charlie, we should just do that, man. Let's sit together and get objective. Let's not just try to be smart. I guess we gotta win this game. We're winning right now by a little bit.
We have taken objective, Freddy.
Why am I getting shot?
How are you the squad leader?
Because you weren't in putting orders. You don't know how to do that?
I didn't know you can switch squad leaders without being
a squad.
Yeah,
you can.
Leader.
I can steal your squad leader position.
Wow.
So if you have a squad leader that's not putting out orders, you know what putting out orders is, right? Like when you put that wave point on the objective.
My parachute
works,
but it doesn't
for some reason. Anyway, if you, oh my god, dude, this is bullshit, Dominic. I don't know how these fucking people are killing me. But if you, do you know how to request orders or what?
Yeah.
Request, they get the squad leader spot next. They steal it.
I'm just dying out of nowhere now. This is sniper paradise right here.
How the fuck did I miss some shots? This gun is just the worst, Dominic. I can't use this gun at all.
And we're somehow winning.
What? Okay. 188 more kills with this gun, dude. I can't do that. This gun's the worst.
So why are you using it?
Later, sniper version for the medic class.
We have taken
it's a gun that has
butter.
A sniper rifle scope on it. I heard it's really good with that, but to get it, you gotta get 300 kills with the regular gun.
Objective apples.
Is it the automatic optical?
Oh, by the way, you know that cord that you need for your headset, Dominic?
Yeah.
Yeah, they sell it at Walmart for like $20. Okay.
Look, I used every gun in the game, and I still can't kill a person.
Objective Edward.
Okay, I'm turning down my sensitivity. That's why. I don't even know where it's at. Where's this? Oh, it's right here. It's at 40. That's sad. Let's see what 20's like.
We have lost objective button. We have taken objective Charlie. Lost objective Duff.
Dang it, the gas grenade got me, but I was picking up those guys over there.
Oh no.
See, like right now, Dominic, request an order, since I'm not putting them out, and you'll get the squad leader spot.
We have lost objective Freddy.
Und wie laufen die Befehle? Wie laufen unsere Befehle, Feldwebel? Irgendwelche Befehle?
Dominic, I need your damn help. We're in a squad together. You need to stick with me. I don't know what the hell you're doing. You're not taking the objective. What are you doing? You want to win? Okay, now you are. Shut up, take objectives, dude. Hey, drop back there. Just drop. You saw him. I'm right behind you.
Oh, great.
Oh no, get him down.
What? Oh, the plane got me.
Fuck is this goofball trying to tell me how to play? Shut up. I forgot this squad.
We have taken objective Freddy.
Oh, look. He took the squad leader. Probably talking shit. Good for you, man. Good for you, bro.
How does he
get more points for following an order because it's within the
oh my god. I didn't hear about that, dude. Right now I'm trying to stay alive, man. Do you not see the snipers that we're going up against? Nah, I'm just raging right now, man. I haven't played this game in a while. I'm just fucking like really bad. What am I? Fucking 8-21.
probably what I am losing
objective Freddy.
Medic.
Hey, watch it.
Medic.
I got you. Stay there. Can you be revived?
Yeah.
Or you can kill again here. Where'd you get shot from?
Well, he's dead now.
Who are you? I think he's talking to you, Dominic.
I know.
He's dead again. Where'd you get shot from?
He's over here. I saw him go this way.
Over where?
Okay, I got him.
You gotta remember, you gotta turn
to
the left.
Left. Oh, okay.
We have taken objective Edward.
Just where are you headed? What do you want? Hey. There's a sniper at Delta, by the way, on the hill approaching it.
I'm not sure.
He's got him. I just got him. He's down.
Parachutes
are broken. Oh, okay, I got both of y'all. They put. Oh, never mind. No, I don't.
Every time I parachute, I don't even get it. And then I just die from falling damage.
Hey, we almost got this.
Look at this.
It's the Battlefield 4.
About to win, Dominic.
We have lost objective Edward.
There's people over here. You're not really utilizing them planes, boy.
Oh, I'm
gonna say this game is poop on ground. There you go.
He just stole my
gear. Oh my god, he's 61 and 1.
This plane is
open. He's just tipping me the whole map.
I know.
You
are playing siege.
Last one. Last one.
Last kill. Last kill. Wait.
Oh my gosh.
No.
Yes. Good job, buddy. Alright, Dominic,
what's
I'm off of here.
Team?
I gotta
you
go to work pretty
is?
Soon. Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Alright, dude. I'll talk to you later. And, I got Dishonored. I told you I got Dishonored 2 as well, right?
No.
Okay, yeah, well, that's another game that if you want to play, you can download. It's on there. Just go through the library. Download whatever you want. Alright.
Uh-huh.
Alright, man. Take it easy. Love you. Bye.
Am I in a party? I cannot tell. Oh, I'm not. Well, whatever. Either way, I hope you enjoyed this broadcast, and if more maps do come out, I'll be sure to overview them and hopefully get some friends to play with me. I hope you enjoyed this. Remember to like and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you next time.